Okay, we're making this easy for me. These are all Missy's boys. I'm going to try to tell them apart. Matthew, this is your little boy right here playing with the little teddy bear. And Phil, this is your little boy right here, a little tiny one. He's getting big though. He's getting big though. Yes, I'm getting big though. I'm growing. Mary Kate, this is yours up here on the slide. Now I just need to find Jessica's. Which is you? Yeah, it's you. You look like your brother in the face. Yeah, you do. Yeah, are you barking at me? Are you bark? Yeah, you are? Okay. So you have, oh, look at you going down the slide. Oliver. Oliver, is that you going down the slide? Yep. They do like toys. Even big toys. You guys are too silly. Okay, well, I gotta go get the girls now. And here are the girls. Say, here are the girls. Here we are. We're here. We're running around. It's our mommy barking. She wants us. Okay, Missy, just wait a minute. We're full of it today. It's nice and cool. We're full of it. That one is yours. It's in the front there, Kenneth. She is. And this is yours here, Matthew. Chewing on the toy. Huh, ladies. Huh. You like that toy. You like that toy, little girl. Oh, I know. You can get back in a minute when I take the pictures done. They're in a crate over here. They're not too happy. See, the boys aren't happy. You get that teddy bear. You get that orange thing. Okay, I'm going to add the boys back. Okay, guys. Their grandmother, Courtney, over here. Courtney is on a strict diet. She's not happy about that, but she gains weight by just looking at food. What's the matter? What are you doing, huh? What are you doing? Okay, well, I think y'all saw them pretty good. And I hope you have a good day.